Johnson, Team November, out of Arizona, broadcasting on all Desert Ranger channels. Okay, Jake Buchanan, the Patriarch's crazy ass son. Hell yeah. It's Vic and his people. And I'm not exaggerating when I call his people insane. Nearly everyone up here will kill you on sight. No, my guard's coming back. See you soon, Rangers.
On your guard. Range folks ahead.
Must be a switch to bring that bridge down somewhere.
Please don't let him find me. I can't believe you're here. I thought I was gonna have to make a run for it. Her name's Opie. I've been hiding in there since it's good to not like you bunch. What are you? You what? Wow. Anyhow, I'll be here while you take care of the not much. I guess that's over now. Well, you know. So that was before anyway. Everyone who got sent up here on 82 duty is probably 86, good and proper. Oh sure, buddy. Yeah, here you go. Buddy, welcome back. You of the 100 family. The bridge outside leads to the gun. Absolutely.
Thank you. What is this?
Nightmare in the machine.
Thank you.
Super Woodson. What's going on down there? Man, it sounds like you made it past their initial defenses. But I suspect... I don't know. Good luck, Rangers. I'm counting on you.
not what it takes. You can leave anytime you want. The question you have to ask yourself is, you have a burning desire to be free. Are you on fire with purpose? Or just on fire?
Someone is there. Help me. Help me die. I've been here for...
There we go.
protected!
Oh, beautiful. Or spacious sky.
Thank you.
the squad in the bunker.
Copy that.
Shit. I have to go. The guards are making their rounds. What's it out?
Thank you. victory! I have superior positioning! dream.
Thank you. need some help here. Thanks, dude.
Roger that, but please hurry. The guards are making the rounds. See you soon. What's it out?
You're not what that's...
Oh, God. That's Hardy Knox.
Thank you. Oh, thank you so much. My family and I owe you everything, strangers. The name's Hardy Knox of the 100 families. Vic Buchanan. Nobody thought Vic would survive. Little loose.
Long story, Miss.
Well, you're a credit to your daddy, helping folk like this. He must be proud. Sure. Harden your hearts. And he's not alone. A bunch of his sadistic friends. Same crew that soon. You're welcome at our ranches. Well, I'm sure. God protect and preserve you, strangers. Thank you.
Surprise!
We're in hell!
Didn't require no skill at all. Much obliged. Much obliged.
Made it. Hoped you would. I stand to shake your hands, but around 2 days ago, I missed a call because I was in the can. When I got back, they nailed my heart to say.
It's not the worst part. They were laughing when they did it. Like kids playing a game. Get me out of this
Alright. Vic the Patriarch's son is in the I heard. More importantly, Vic has hostages. Killed Mo. It was a male. Oh, I have no idea where they took the breathers. They never talked. Well, looked like I got it, huh?
What?
I have to say, I miss those days now. But yeah, and it feels good. Yeah.
Ah, ugh, fuck it. Ah.
Something to the left.
Who sent you, Daddy?
Looks like they never had a care in the world, huh?
Surrender. For what it's worth, I'm sorry about the in my defense, I told you it was Vic's orders. Yeah, you could definitely do that. But I'm trying to surrender and
I remember Victory's boys. This one's harmless compared to them. And he's nothing.
Wow. I was like mega sure I was dead there. You're good people. Oh, I was supposed to check in with our guys and keep Vic informed about yes? But that sure thing, boss. What do you? Well, he's pretty tough and he does a lot of drugs. A ton of drugs. And oh, well, he's gonna take his arm. Vic wants to use the breather gases on the people in Colorado Spring. And that's all, okay? That's all I know. Oh, I came up with it myself. I had
That is.
Hey, it's just what I believe. As for your ranger friends. You got it, boss. I'll just stay right here.
Johnson. What's I say? So the hostages are dead. There's no time to stop. Eyes sharp, Rangers. You made me. I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it. You made me.
They look like.
Yes, Gift.
Is that so? So, Rain, my breathers don't live in the same re- So, but I do not approve of all this killing. Why bring death? Your friend will stay with us. Yes. Once. Yes. Victor. Intelligence. No. Victory will kill you. Talk then. I know. Go if-
Thank you, Gip.
But be warned. Other than my guards, the brief-
Dreamwalkers, the gift has healing vapors, Cat. Dreamwalkers can healing vape dream. Stepped into hide. No. Don't touch that.
My time to shine.
gonna die. We can take advantage of this situation.
In range now.
Strangers, you're gonna see some bad shit here. And honestly, it's not for everyone. I've cooked some of Daddy's friends, thrown them off things, tried peeling a guy's eye. Didn't work!
Thank you.
coming after me, strangers. My father's the real monster. Him and Libby. At least I'm wrong in the obvious places. You can trust my kind of crazy.
Gotcha. 18, Jim and Nancy, March 21st, 1998. Nancy, last time you were talking about Jim's inadequacies as a sexual partner. Would you like to expand on that?
Now wait just a goddamned minute. You've let her talk for 12 sessions straight. When's my chance?
See, Dr. Meltzer, this is what I'm talking about. Everything's always about you.
Why the hell am I paying for these sessions when you're always taking her side?
If you're unhappy with counseling...
Unhappy? I wish the fucking bombs would fall, so I wouldn't have to deal with another minute of this.
What's that noise? No? Maybe some kind of drill? Oh no, is that... It can't be!
Oh, thank God.
Gwendolyn Reed. She's head of the Reed family.
You're not one of Victor. You're the Rangers that Saul Buchanan sent for. I don't recall asking for
fools.
Saul's. I will have words with.
What are.
As if your word means a.
Mrs. Reed didn't approve
of my younger brother. Victory Buchanan found it amusing to. This is a mistake. You had no. I have been sitting here. I embarrassed him by asking him a simple useless.
Spotted them!
Oh.
fired!
Ranger.
Play.
Ah, come on in.
Fun, huh? Wow. Hey, look who it is, Clarence. Daddy's Rangers.
In the flesh.
The Rangers? I heard they were a bunch of little fucking chicken shits.
Did you hear what happened to my little brother? Fucking hilarious. I know it was hard to get here, and no offense. You know, my friend. Oh, gave me a scare there, chicken shits.
Rangers, I have to level with you. That sounds
fucking boring. Why would I do that?
You idiot! It's a frag grenade, not a flashbang!
Let's put the odds in our favor.
Kaboom.
taking cover!
Range.
Play it.
Yeah, come on in. Let's have some fun, huh?
Wow. Hey, hey, look who it is, Clarence. Daddy's Rangers. In the flesh. Did you hear? I know, it was hard to get here, and
No offense.
Rangers, I have to level with you. That sounds fucking boring.
Clarence, you idiot! It's a frag grenade, not a flashbang.
Those names. Those are the poor ladies who married the patriarch. Every last one of them dead.
There you are, Rangers.
Good to see you getting shit done, November.
Before, if I go back
to Ranger HQ
now, I'd rather take my chances out there.
See you there.
Glad to join your team.
See you at HQ, Rangers.
HQ calling Team November. Got a lady here says she's a Desert Ranger. Part of, as far as I could tell, she's the real. We're making her comfortable in affirmative Rangers. And before Before I forget, the guys and gals in R&D have copied together some new
toes on the way.
You should head back to HQ and see for yourselves. Over and out.
Always a pleasure to see the Rangers.
Welcome back, Rangers!
The guards who get posted here are so full of themselves.
Have you found victory yet, Rangers? Tell me. Dealt with? How did he die? That does sound like him. I hired the Desert Rangers. But saving my son, what? If I had any other option, I would send you back to Arizona in pieces. Now, anything else before I throw... Oathbreakers.